أفشبتن إيرو فافتي أسويرون أفتي توتين أفنتن شائئ إهرية آي أنوثاي إن صف أون مرنتي هورف هبوس انت فره إيرون خنطاي بورثو أبصاي نمني إيه أتير وانت بن أنخ خنهريني نبن انشبي باندوكراتو Ωρεπ σοίσε πενούτι.
Ρώσε βεξάστε.
Κύριε Λέησου.
Ω Λόρντ, Μέσταρ Γκάντ, Ολμάιτι Φάδαρ, of our Lord, our God, and our Savior, Jesus Christ, we thank you for all occasions and for everything and at all times. For you have protected us, helped us, preserved us, accepted us, had compassion upon us, and have supported us until this hour.
Pray that God may have mercy and compassion upon us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplication and prayers of his saints, for their wishes grant our behalf at all times, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have mercy.
Wherefore, we pray and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, to grant us to complete this holy eve, and all the days of our life in complete peace with your fear, all envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the intrigues of the wicked people, and the rising up of enemies, hidden and apparent, cast them away from us and from and from this holy church that is yours, as for the good and useful things, please bestow them upon us. For you have granted us the power to tread on serpents and scorpions, and every power of the enemy.
Κύριε ελέησον την ώστε με βιώνε με ψή Κύριε εμπε πνεύμα σου και κρύε Χριστό επινομός η ώστε ρετή Κύριε εμπε εν τένι άγγελος και ρετή παρθένος ετάς μες μπεν ζωτή Cherene more e a ti cerombe ne costie tas misinane mernodi filo cherene more e a ti no cere fu cherene mare asma ben die su cere mi e kai Il bene ste nori ci angelo cere rabbiet mi faci no cere ni cero vi im cere ni cera vi cere da matire borani o cere io ne es bene ste e me voro dromo cere io vi Ο Σερένε, Τσόι Γενγένε, ο Sereni aslo foros plachos e horror Behold, behold, yo yo respeto la disfilo Betir marcore yo haba mina Enseni vayat Sereni aslo foros Señor, aquí en vaino Sereni aslo foros Ababarli, ababarli, shonim Ababarli, inimrati Enseni Christos Ήταν νύπρισβέιαν τέτοισε ότο κόσες ο αιμαρέια το εισαριέμ οδ νάνιμ πικοέμ οδ γένιν νόμι έσερεν αχώσερο οκ νεμ πεκιώτεν αγασότ νεμ πεπνευ μάιτ σοβάν και αχή αξότιεμ οδ αινόν Και το πνεύμα الكل أبا ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح نسأل ونطلب من صلاحك يا محب البشر اذكر يا رب أنفس عبيدك الذين رقدوا آبائنا وإخواتنا
اطلبوا عن آبائنا وإخواتنا الذين رقدوا وتنيحوا في الإيمان بالمسيح منذ البدء آباؤنا القديسين وسائر الأساقفة وبين الأساقفة وبين القمامسة وبين القصوص وإخواتنا الشمامسة وبين الرهبان وبين العلمانيين وأن يحكوا للمسيحيين لكي المسيح لهنا ينيح نفوسهم في أجمعين في فردوس النعيم ونحن أيضا يصنع معنا رحمة واغفر لنا خطايانا
يا رب ارحم
graciously O Lord repose all their souls in the bosom of our holy fathers Abraham, Isaac and Jacob sustain them in a green pasture by the water of rest in the paradise of joy The place out of which grief, sorrow, and groaning have fled away in the light of your saints. Raise up their bodies also on the day which you have appointed, according to your true promises, which are without lie. Grant them the good things of your promises, that which an eye has not seen nor ear heard, Neither have come upon the heart of man the things which you, God, have prepared for those who love your holy name. For there is no death for your servants, but a departure. Even if any negligence or heedlessness has overtaken them as men, since they were clothed in flesh and dwelt in this world. O God, as the good one and lover of mankind, graciously accord, O Lord, your servant, the Orthodox Christians who are in the whole world, from east to west and from north to south, Each one according to his name and each one according to her name. O Lord, repose and forgive them, for no one is pure and without blemish, even though his life on earth be a single day. As for those, O Lord, whose souls you have taken, repose them and may they be worthy of the kingdom of the heavens. As for us all, grant us our Christian perfections that would be pleasing to you, and give them on us a share and inheritance with all your saints.
Lord, have mercy.
statutes. Bless you, O Lord, and make me understand your commandments. Bless you, O Lord, and lighten me with your righteousness. Your mercy, O Lord, endures forever. Despise not, O Lord, the works of your hands. You have been my refuge from generation to generation. I said, O Lord, have mercy on me. Heal my soul, for I sin against you. Lord, I have thought unto you, save me, teach me to do your will, for you are my God, and you are the fountain of life. In your life shall we see life. Let your mercy come unto those who know you, and your righteousness unto the upright heart. To you belongs blessings, to you belongs praise, to you belongs glory.
O Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, existing from the beginning, now and forever and ever. Amen. It is good to confess unto the Lord and sing praises unto your name, O Most High, to show forth your mercy every morning and your righteousness every night. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, who is born of the Virgin, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, who is crucified for us, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, who rose from the dead, ascended to the heavens, have mercy on us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of all ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, forgive us our sins. O Lord, forgive us our iniquities. O Lord, forgive us our trespasses. O Lord, visit the sick of your people. Heal them for the sake of your holy name. Our fathers and brothers who have fallen asleep, O Lord, repose their souls. O you are without sin, Lord, have mercy on us. O you are without sin, Lord, help us and receive our supplications. For yours is the glory, the dominion, and the triple holiness. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven.
Be Christos, Jesus ben shoy samin aleluya shere net in ti rosis ho tum barsinu sin event himas nos mavin be Christos
alion te proskip shoy apshere men rin te ken novin on evo
shere se yetes misin en in bio in ta mi be Christos ben noti barsinu so web
ti hob choy ser egon te fer nai nem seeking te ken novin on evo
ti barsinu smare em ti se ot ko so ab ti brostad gemen se metromi
ar prazo vinare egon nam pe Christos vitare go po posen te po nan piko e volenten in novi
shere ne O ti parsenos ti oro emmi en elis in ice repshnon shunte bengenos ariek vona en emme enu il
tenti hovari pemme veoti aperostati set en hot narem penchois isus vecheristos intif kenen novinane
Ripson Salem Maria, Kinnefe, what's life? Choice Halloween, Amen, best men, it's love and more very young.
As David has said in the book of the Psalms, upon your right hand, O King, did stand the Queen.
So Layman da, Fina, she delinched, Kala, Uchtadi, Khatima, Dinat Hakika, Roshalim.
For he has given a type of her in diverse sign names, saying, Come out of your garden, O choicest aroma.
Sharing your tea, person.
We ask you to remember us, O our trusted advocate before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins. Michael is the first, Gabriel is the second, Raphael is the third, a symbol of the Trinity.
The cherubim,
the seraphim, the thrones, dominions, and powers, and the four incorporeal creatures carrying the throne of God. Holy, O God, the sick, heal them. Holy, Almighty, those who slept, O Lord, repose them.
Agios asana, tosis moedi, eklerome, amarebek, nainim, tekirini, oin, soften, beklaos.
Holy, 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 Lord of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory and your honor.
Ezamakalo alilo, ya, etbaum, seme, yunkalin, kod, dusamin alilo, ya, el magdu, ho, elahuna.
Intercede on our behalf, O angel. In the heavenly orders, that he may forgive us our sins.
Kyrios is Bechristos, Afsot bin Nefabostolos,
Philip and Matthew, Bartholomew and Thomas, James the son of Alphaeus, and Simon the Canaanite.
Tedaus wa Matthias, Bonos of Marcus wa Luca, Bachet Telemiza Lazina, Tabio Mukhalasna.
Matthias was chosen instead of Judas, and was counted with the rest who followed. Lord, on our behalf, my masters and fathers, the apostles, and the 72 disciples, that he may forgive us our sins.
Marcus be apostolos, obi evangelistis, be misrichani, emcaventi, be monogensinoti.
You came and enlightened us through your gospel, and taught us the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
واخرجتنا من الظلمة إلى النور الحقيقي وأطعمتنا خبز الحياة الذي نزل من السماء.
Through you all of the tribes of the earth were blessed, and your words have reached the ends of the world.
شيرناكو مارتيرو شيري بي إيفانجيليستي شيري بي أبوستولوس وماركوس بي سيوريموس.
Pray to the Lord on our behalf, O beholder of God the evangelist, Saint Mark the apostle, that he may forgive us our sins.
شاشفنرم بابغوكو إيفانجيليستو وابغي They could not change his mind, nor his upright face, nor his great love for Christ again. وكان يرتل مع داود قائلا أحاط بي جميع الأم لكي باسم يسوع إلى انتقمت منهم.
For great is your honor, O George, my lord and prince, for Christ rejoices in you in the heavenly Jerusalem.
شيري نكو مرتيرو شيري بتشوي جنجنيو شيري بي أصلو فوروس باشوي سبورو غارجيوس.
Pray to the Lord on our behalf, O my... Pray to the Lord on our behalf, O prize bearer and martyr, George, my Lord and Prince, that he may forgive us our sins.
Misho bon in tebi romi, jemi em bi kosmos teri, tebi roni tebi psishi, o bi bai on chnav liyo.
Zesin Abba Mina heard the voice of God and forsook the whole world and its corrupt glory.
Wabazala nafsa ul ilmaut wa gazadahu ul ilnar wa khabal azbat azimah lagli ibn Allah ilhay. Therefore our Savior lifted him up to his kingdom and granted him the good things that no eye has seen. Sherina Kumartiro Sherebi Chegengeneo Sherebi Aslo Boros Biagi Yosaf Amina.
Pray to the Lord on our behalf, O prize bearer and martyr, Saint Abba Mina, that he may forgive us our sins.
Shobin Sore Somsegon Hinmacho Sidarkin Hito, Justrinzo, Tokoto, and Porcin Sinifin.
Ask of him whom you have borne, our good Savior, to take away our troubles and grant us his peace.
Shereneo T. Porcin Stioro Mina Lisini, Sherep Shoshanti, Benginasarek, one and Emmanuel.
You to remember us, O our trusted advocate, before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins.
We exalt you, magnify you, Mother of the true light, we glorify you, O Virgin, the altar close, for you were born unto us, saved the whole world, he came and saved our souls. Glory be to our Master, our King, Christ, the Pride of the Apostles, the crown of the martyrs, the joy of the righteous.
Ten gosh devol chayt hen ti anastasi sen ten irev mon nem beon chen te bionet neyo
Nine.
الملائكة وسائر
ذبحه مجدك وكبر أمرك نسألك
Jesus Christ, our God, who said to his saintly disciples and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things which you hear and have not heard them. But as for you, blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. May we be worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospel through the prayers of your saints.
Lord, have
يا سيدنا كل الذين أمرونا وأوصونا أن نذكرهم في سؤالاتنا الباطنة التي نرفعها إليك يا رب إلهنا الذين سبقوا فرقدوا يا رب نياحوا المرضى اشفيهم جن فقار تبنون ختيرون امبنوا قايتيرو نمتن البستيرو نمتن تالت شتيرو نمتن نستسيستيري
صن صلابي دليلو يا
Ah, 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 ah.
Choice of his sentiemus shaene, yes, jere of mine should be in teni, et on fetiero en chitiel.
Σασίτε με τα βοβο Θεό, ακούσω με το Άγιο. Ευαγγέλιο.
Πεσμαρότ, τζεβιθνίο, χενευράνεμ, σοίσιν τένικο. Κύριε, ευλόγησον εκ του κατά Λουκαναγκαίου, Ευαγγέλιον του άναχνος
μας.
ستور سماع الإنجيل المقدس فصل من بشارة الإنجيل كما كتبه معلمنا ماري لوكا البشير التلميذ الطاهر بركاته
على جميع
God, and listen to the Holy Gospel, a reading from the Gospel according to St. Luke. May his blessings be with us all, amen. From the Psalms of our father David, the prophet and king, may his blessings be with us all, amen. Glorious things are spoken of you, O city of God, and the highest himself has founded her. The dwelling of all within you is as the dwelling of those that tree. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord God and Savior and King of us all, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, to whom is glory forever. Amen. Now it happened as they went that he entered a certain village, and a certain woman named Martha welcomed him into her house. And she had a sister called Mary, who also sat at Jesus' feet and heard his word. But Martha was distracted with much serving, and she approached him and said, Lord, do you not care that my sister has left me to serve alone? Therefore, tell her to help me. And Jesus answered and said to her, Martha, Martha, you are worried and troubled about many things. But one thing is needed, and Mary has chosen that good part, which will not be taken away from her.
علمنا داود النبي بركاته على جميعنا امين. اعمال مجيدة قد قيلت لاجلك يا مدينة الله، وهو العلي الذي اسسها الى الابد، لان سكن الفرحين جميعهم فيك. باسم رب القوات، ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا وملكنا كلنا يسوع المسيح ابن الله الحي، الذي له المجد الدائم إلى الأبد أمين. وفيما هم سائرون دخل قرية فقبلته امرأة اسمها مرثا في بيتها، وكانت لهذه أخت تدعى مريم، وهي التي جلست عند قدمي يسوع وكانت تسمع كلامه. وأما مرثا فكانت مرتبكة من قضاء خدم كثيرة، فقامت وقالت، يا رب، أما يعنيك أمري بأن أختي قد تركتني أخدم وحدي؟ فقل لها أن تساعدني. فأجاب يسوع وقال لها، مرثا مرثا، أنت تهتمين وتضطربين لأجل أمور كثيرة، ولكن الحاجة إلى واحد، وأما مريم فاختارت لها النصيب الصالح الذي لا ينزع منها إلى الأبد.
والمجد لله.
Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and for all ages, of all ages, Amen. The yes and amen in the life of Saint Mary. Saint Mary is loved, honored, and admired, we can say, by all the peoples. All those who know Saint Mary, either Christian or non-Christians, they love Saint Mary and admire her. God regarded her lowly state. She considered herself the maid servant of the Lord. Saint Mary is honored and exalted because she accepted the work of God's grace in her life and became full of grace. Saint Mary accepted the Holy Spirit to work through her and do through her great things. She became the Mother of God, deserved to be honored and blessed by all generations. Why? Because He who is mighty has done with her great things. Why she is admired? She is loved, she is honored, she is blessed, because the Mighty One has done great things through her. The Holy Spirit beautified Saint Mary with variety of virtues. Why? Why she was filled of grace? Why she is beautified with so many virtues? The secret behind all that, her submission. She submitted to the Lord and His call. And she said to Him, "Yes, Lord, here I am. I am your maid servant. Do what you see." When the angel came to her, to a teenaged girl, and gave her unusual greeting, he told her, "Rejoice, O full of grace. The Lord be with you. Blessed are you among women." Those are big words for such a little simple girl. Maybe she was 13 years old. But great annunciation, an awesome and an unusual encounter. Archangel Gabriel revealed to her serious events will take place and she will be part of it. Gabriel told her impossible things will take place and she was chosen to be part of it. He revealed to her God's plan for salvation through incarnation. And the one who will she bore is Jesus, the Savior of the world. Then came a good question from Saint Mary. How? Those are great things, awesome things. Who am I? The question of Saint Mary was not at all because of unbelief. Far it be from her. She is full of grace. How she will doubt God's word and God's call? There is no way. The question because of her humility. She looked at herself, "Who am I to have all those greetings? Who am I that the Lord chose me to be the mother of His Son? This is how? Who am I?" This is one thing. And the other thing, it was a mystery for her. It was never heard that a girl can bear a child without marriage. How it will come? It was just a simple and a good question about the mystery. It was not an argument with the messenger of the Lord. You know, we love to argue a lot. Nothing is easy with us. When the Lord calls us for something, even when we deal with each other, we are so difficult. Each one of us wants his own plan and his own way, regardless. That's why we are giving each other difficult time. Why? Because no one wants to submit to the other. My way or highway. It was not the case with Saint Mary. The angel explained it to her and told her, don't be surprised. I'll give you the answer. With God, nothing will be impossible. There is nothing impossible with God. So we'll see together God's call and her response. God's call for Saint Mary to be the mother of the Savior, to be sanctified. The Holy Spirit will come upon you and the power of the highest will overshadow you. So first, to be the mother of the Savior. Second, to be sanctified. Third, to serve. To be a mother of God, it's more of a service than of an honor. To be a servant, participating in the fulfillment of the promise of salvation, to be the mother of the Savior. It means she will suffer, as Simeon the elder told her, and a sword will pierce through your soul. She will share in the suffering of her son. It was an extraordinary call, great honor, but a high price to be paid. She knew all that. Why? Because she was full of grace and she was filled with the Holy Spirit. So she knew it. And what did she say? Behold, the maidservant of the Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, and amen. The answer was yes. She submitted herself to whatever God wants her to be. Her answer, yes, means full submission. And it reveals that she is full of grace. That's why she submitted completely to God's call. God's grace is operative in Saint Mary. She was a chosen vessel to carry the grace of God, the Holy Spirit, and the Son of God. Saint Mary was a good tool for God to do the impossible. Saint Mary's yes means four things. It reveals her availability. This is number one. Number two, her identity. Three, her receptivity. Fourth, her conformity. Four things. First, Saint Mary availability. Behold, the maid servant of the Lord. It means, Lord, here I am. I am available. Do whatever you see. I have no reservation, no exceptions, no buts. Do what you see. Here I am in your service. No conditions, no exceptions. Like Isaiah, when he heard the Lord calling and saying, who will go for us? In the revelation he had seen, he heard the voice of the Lord saying, who will go for us? Isaiah immediately responded, here am I, send me, here am I. Behold the maidservant of the Lord. Saint Mary felt her disability, how it comes, who am I? But the Lord looked at her lowly state. His treasures are kept in what? In earthen vessels, that the excellence of the power returns to the Lord, not to us. The Lord is always looking for availability, not for ability. Sometimes we feel that we have great abilities and we can do this and that. The Lord is not looking for that. He can do the impossible with the weak and with those who regard themselves nothing. He is looking for availability, not the ability. Second, Saint Mary identity. How she introduced herself to the angel. Oh, I am, by the way, you have to know who am I. I am Mary, that's the descendant of King David, you know, from the tribe so and so. And, you know, as we introduce ourselves to other people, I am so and so and so. No. She introduced herself as the maid servant of the Lord, the bond servant of the Lord. Behold the maidservant of the Lord. Saint Paul gives us also explanation for that. In many of his epistles he wrote, Paul, the bond servant of Jesus Christ. Oh, this makes sense, to be bond servant of Jesus Christ. But more than that, he considered himself a bond servant to those whom he served. A bond servant to those whom he served. So her ability, her availability, her identity, then her receptivity. She was a good receiver, tuned to the waves of the Lord to accept it in her life. Let it be to me according to your word. She accepted the work of grace, of God's grace in her life. She accepted the work of his power and his might and the work of the Holy Spirit in her. From ourselves, we can do nothing. But by his grace, through Jesus Christ, I can what? Do everything. The fourth was Saint Mary conformity. Let it be to me according to your word. She was ready to be conformed to God's plan, to follow God's plan, to be shaped according God's plan, whatever he wants her to be, whatever he wants to mold her, she is ready to do that according to his plan. God has a plan and a purpose for each one of us. Certain specific plan. Sometimes we call it the blueprint in the engineering language. The blueprint for each one of us. His plan, and his plan is absolutely perfect, absolutely good, no question. But do we accept it? Are we available for God to do it in us? Are we ready to be conformed to it? When we submit, he will work in us the impossible and to do what pleases him. This was God's call to Saint Mary and her response. How about us? He has a call for each one of us. Also, a call of salvation, a call of sanctification, call of service, and of suffering. The same four things, but according to the measurement of each one of us. First, call of salvation. God has no pleasure in the destruction of anyone. He wants all to be saved and to come to the knowledge of the truth. This is first thing. Second, sanctification. For this is the will of God, your sanctification. He wants to sanctify us. Do we accept his work, sanctify us? Third, a call for service. Each one of us has responsibility. Each one of us has a part in the service. Service is not only for Abuna and deacons and Sunday school teachers and the board of deacons and those who are doing things. God bless them all. They are great. But it is not only for them. It is for each and every one of us. Each one of us has certain gift from God. We should use it in serving one another. Fourth, a call for suffering. Do we have to do that? Yeah. Is it something to look for it? It is presented this way in the Holy Bible as a gift from God to suffer. It has been given to you and granted to you not only to believe in him but also to suffer with him. Oh, do we have to accept that? If we want to be glorified with him, we have to suffer with him. In what way? How? He knows what fits us and what we can do. So this was the call for Saint Mary and the call for us. Do we submit to God's plan and accept him to do through us the impossible? The story is told about something happened in a great cathedral in Europe, very big cathedral. Cathedral has a huge organ. And one day, the custodian was done with preparing everything for the service and closed the church that everything would be ready. When the service start, everything is ready. And he was surprised to find someone coming to him, looked so exhausted, coming from long trip. And this stranger told the custodian, "Please, will you allow me to check the cathedral organ? Custodian, of course, refused. "Oh, no one can touch it except the church organist. You cannot touch it. Please, I came from a very long trip. Give me a chance to look at it." "So, okay, come look at it." After he looked at it, he asked another question. "Please, will you allow me to play something on it?" The custodian went crazy. "So you are getting it little by little. First, just look at it. Now you want to play on it? No way. I can't trust you to play on it. Please, please allow me. I came from a very long trip. Just allow me." He told them, "Okay, just for a few minutes. It has to be quick, lest the organist come find you doing that. I will lose my job." Okay. He sat on the bench and he started to play on the organ, and the custodian never heard such beautiful tunes never played on that organ before. He left him to play for a while, and after he finished, he was leaving. Then the custodian asked him, "By the way, who are you?" Then he told them, "I am Felix Mendelssohn." Felix Mendelssohn was one of the greatest composers and organists in the 19th century. The custodian told himself, "Oh boy, I was preventing the master from playing on the organ. What a loss." The question for us, are we permitting the master to do something in our lives? When we allow him, it will come great tunes, beautiful tunes never, never will hear something like it, because it is the work of the Lord in every one of us. Now the call is for each person of us, a call of salvation, a call of sanctification, call of service and of suffering. Saint Mary accepted and she said, "Yes, Lord, here I am, the maidservant of the Lord." She accepted to be part of the salvation plan, to be sanctified, to serve and to suffer. The call also is for us, a call for salvation, sanctification, service and suffering. What is our response? القديسة العذراء مريم مكرمة ومطوبة من جميع الأجيال ومن كل اللي يعرفوها أو يسمعوا عنها حتى غير المسيحيين، تلاقيهم يحبوا جدا الست العذراء وعندها مكانة كبيرة في حياتهم. ويمكن تفتكروا وإحنا في مصر كان في ناس من غير المسيحيين يجوا عند صيام قبل صيام العذراء ويسألونا صيام العذراء هيبتدي إمتى، عشان عاوزين إيه نصومه معاكم. صيام العذراء هيبتدي إمتى علشان عاوزين نصومه معاكم. كرامة العذراء جاءت من عمل الله فيها، زي ما هي قالت لأنه نظر إلى اتضاع أمته، فهو ذا منذ الآن جميع الأجيال تطوبني. ليه؟ لأنه نظر إلى اتضاع أمته، ولأن القدير صنع به عظائم. الرب نظر إلى اتضاعها، استحقت أن تكون أما لله، قبلت عمل النعمة وصارت ممتلئة نعمة. النعمة عملت في العذراء مريم أعمال عظيمة جدا ومجيدة، والروح القدس جملها بفضائل متعددة. ليه؟ لأنها قبلت الدعوة الإلهية وخضعت لإرادة الله وقالت ليكن لي كقولك. بشارة الملاك للعذراء كانت بشارة غير عادية. ملاك جاي، رئيس ملائكة كمان، ده مش ملاك عادي، وجاي الواحدة شابة في سن المراهقة، سنها حوالي 13 سنة، وبيكلمها عن أمور فائقة للوصف، أمور مستحيلة وعجيبة جدا، فائقة للطبيعة البشرية، وهي هتكون مشاركة ليها، وأعلن ليها خطة الخلاص عن طريق التجسد واختيارها لتكون أم ابن الله. أمور عجيبة جدا فوق فهم وطاقة البشر. تعجبت العذراء وقالت كيف يكون هذا؟ هي ما شكتش في كلام الملاك، مش ممكن، دي مليانة نعمة ومليانة بالروح القدس، هتشك في كلام ربنا؟ مش ممكن. هي بس بتقول له هو مين أنا؟ أنت يعني أنت جاي للشخص المزبوطة ولا في حاجة هنا منسية؟ هو أنا مين ده؟ أنا أبقى أم ربنا وإلى آخره. فالسؤال كان سؤال يعني أنا مين أنا عشان تقولي الكلام ده؟ وكمان سؤال يعني هيحصل إزاي؟ ما فوق فهم البشر إن واحدة في سنها ديت ربنا يختارها عشان تبقى أم ابن الله وأم مخلص العالم وتحمل وتلد بغير زواج، أمور غير طبيعية. فالملاك فهمها وقال لها ما فيش حاجة مستحيلة عند ربنا. فالملاك أعلن لها خطة الله في حياتها، وهنشوف رد فعلها كان إيه. الدعوة الإلهية للعذراء مريم لتحمل وتلد ابن الله، يبقى دعوة لتشارك في خطة الخلاص كخادمة في خدمة الخلاص، ودعوة لتقديسها، ودعوة للألم. كان رد العذراء مريم زي ما بنقول في القداس أمين تنهتي، ده تعبير احنا متعودين عليه وسط الشمامسة، ان لما واحد يعني يكون مهاود ويعني ما يعكس كتير في الكلام يقول ده من النوع اللي هو بتاع امين تنهتي، امين اؤمن، يعني انا ايه من السهل التعامل معايا. فالنعم والامين في حياة العذراء مريم لما قالت للملاك هو زي انا امة الرب ليكن لي ايه قولك، معناها تسليم مطلق. إجابة العذراء تكشف عن امتلاءها بالنعمة، النعمة عملت فيها لأنها كانت إناء مختارا وأداة طيعة في يد الله ليعمل بها المستحيل. إجابة العذراء معناه إنها على أتم الاستعداد لقبول إرادة الله وخطته في حياتها، وتكشف عن نوعية شخصية العذراء، شخصيتها شكلها ايه، وتكشف ايضا عن قبولها لعمل النعمة وانها على استعداد لتكون ما يريدها الله ان تكون. اولا على استعداد، ما عندهاش عوائق، ما عندهاش اي تحفظ، ما عندهاش لا يا رب ما تجيش ناحية الموضوع ده، لا ما تجيش ناحية السكة دي، لا سيبني على راحتي في الموضوع ده، ما فيش ولا حاجة من دي، اللي انت عايزه يا رب. هو ذا انا امة الرب، اداة طيعة وسهلة الاستعمال لاداء ارادة الله. زي اشعيا النبي لما سمع في الرؤية ربنا بيقول من ارسل ومن يذهب لاجلنا، فاجاب اشعيا وقال ها انا ذا ارسلني، انا تحت امرك، زي ما انت عاوز تبعتني ايه ابعتني. الله يتطلع إلى من هو على استعداد وليس لمن يظن أنه عنده إمكانيات. أحيانا بنفكر إن احنا عندنا إمكانيات وكفاءات ونقدر نعمل دي ودي ودي، مش ده اللي ربنا بيدور عليه. ربنا بيدور على الإنسان اللي هو ما عندوش عوائق، الإنسان المستعد ان يكون أداة طيعة في يد الله. تاني حاجة بتدل عليها او بيدل عليها رد العذراء شخصيتها، شخصيتها شكلها ايه. الملاك بيقول لها امور عجيبة جدا وامور مستحيلة واعلى من اي مستوى بشر، وامور فيها كرامة كبيرة جدا. السلام لك يا ممتلئة نعمة، مباركة انت في النساء، وجدت نعمة أمام الله، ستحبلين وتلدين ابن العلي، والمولود منك يدعى المخلص، ويرث كرسي داود أبيه، ولا يكون لملكه نهاية، الروح القدس يحل عليك، قوة العلي تظللك. حاجات عظيمة أوي أوي أوي. وفوق الوصف أم هي ترد تقول له إيه، هو ذا أنا أمة الرب. هو أنت متأكد يا رئيس الملائكة انك جاي للشخص المضبوط، ولا في حاجة هنا؟ ده مين انا عشان تقول لي الكلام ده كله؟ يبقى ده شخصيتها. ولما قدمت نفسها انها ايه، امة الرب، عبدة ربنا، هو يقول لها انت هتكوني ام الله، هي تقول له لا ده انا امة الرب. ثالث حاجة أنها كانت قابلة لعمل النعمة، إناء مختار لعمل ربنا واللي تحمل نعمة الله وروحه القدوس. من أنفسنا لا نستطيع شيء، لكن بنعمة الله أستطيع كل شيء إيه؟ في المسيح يسوع الذي إيه؟ يقويني. رابع حاجة، العذراء كانت عجينة لينة سهلة التشكيل، في ايد ربنا يشكلها زي ما هو شايف. اتصوروا لو احنا نسيب نفسنا في ايدين ربنا هيطلع مننا ايه. تعرفين احنا ليه ما احناش كويسين، وليه بنلخبط، وليه فينا حاجات كتير عايزة تتصلح؟ عشان ما احناش مش لينين في ايدين ربنا، بنعصلك. كل ما عاوز يجي يعمل معانا حاجة نقول لا بلاش دي، لا ما تجيش ناحية دي، لا مش هقدر دي، لا بلاش دي. لو احنا سبنا نفسنا عجينة لينة في ايدين ربنا هيعمل بينا ايه؟ هيعمل بينا المستحيل. قالت له ليكن لي قولك، اللي انت عايز تعمله يا رب ايه اعمله. وفعلا عمل بها ايه؟ اعمال عظيمة جدا. دعوة الله لنا، احنا شفنا دعوة الله للعذراء مريم ورد فعلها. طب واحنا برضه هو بيدعونا، يدعونا للخلاص، يدعونا للتقديس، يدعونا للخدمة، يدعونا ايضا للألم. اولا للخلاص، الله لا يشاء ان يهلك احد بل ان يقبل الجميع ايه الى التوب. هو ربنا يعني ينبسط لما حد يهلك؟ ما قال كده. هل مسر اسر بموت الشرير الا برجوعه عن طريقه فيحيا؟ ودعوة للتقديس، ارادة الله ايه؟ قداستنا. ودعوة ايضا للخدمة، كل واحد مننا مدعو للخدمة، مش بس الكهنة ولا خدام مدارس الاحد ولا الشمامسة، لا دول طبعا دعوة مخصوصة وكويسة وربنا يبارك فيهم، لكن مش هم دول بس، كل واحد مننا ربنا اداله مواهب معينة علشان يستعملها ايا كانت هذه المواهب، حتى لو حاجة بسيطة يستعملها من اجل بنيان ملكوت الله. رابعا دعوة للألم، شركة في الآلام. إن كنا نريد أن نتمجد معه فلا بد أن نتألم معه. دي بقى حتة صعبة شوية، كلنا بنخاف منها وكلنا عاوزين إيه نتحاشاها بكل الطرق، لكن لازم نعرف إنه إرادة ربنا في حياتنا أما بيسمح بأمور مؤلمة هو عارف طاقتنا قد إيه. أيا كانت هذه الأمور، أنواع الألام متعددة، لكن ربنا بيحسبها بميزان حساس، والأجل منفعتنا والأجل إعدادنا للأبدية. فربنا بيدعونا، هل إحنا وسيلة طيعة عجينة لينة في إيده يعمل بينا اللي هو شايفه، ولا عندنا إيه تحفظات وعاوزين حاجات معينة؟ قصة تحكى لما ابتدى كلكم تسمعوا عن السالفيشن أرمي اللي هو جيش الخلاص، هيئة النهاردة بقت هيئة عالمية تقريبا في كل العالم، بتقوم بخدمات متنوعة للناس المحتاجين. اللي بدأ الهيئة دي واحد سنة 1878 اسمه ويليام بوث في انجلترا، بدأها لخدمة المحتاجين، ومن اسمها باين سالفيشن أرمي، وبرضو تقديم المخلص للناس وإيه قيادتهم للخلاص عن طريق خدمتهم، تقديم شيء ليهم. يحكى إن واحد كان في أمريكا مركزه في الخدمة كبير قوي اسمه ساميول برينجل، نقول ساميول صمويل يعني اسم سهل، صمويل ومعروف. صمويل ده بقى يا سيدي كان خادم كبير قوي في أمريكا وله مركز كبير قوي ما يقابل مركز أسقف عندنا في الكنيسة القبطية، في الكنيسة بتاعة أمريكا ما يقابل مركز أسقف. تصور بقى أسقف عندنا شكله إيه في الكنيسة القبطية. فصمويل ده لما سبع بالسالفيشن أرمي قال أنا عاوز أعمل حاجة غير عادية لربنا، فاستقال من الخدمة بتاعته وقال أنا هروح أشتغل مع الناس بتوع السالفيشن أرمي دولت، الزهر بينشروا كلمة ربنا والخدمة بطريقة كويسة قوي، أنا إيه يمكن أكون مثمر فيها أكتر. وفعلا راح بقى قابل اللي هو مستر بوث ده اللي بدأ السالفيشن أرمي، عرفه بنفسه، فبص له كده قال له ما افتكرش انت هتنفع معانا هنا. ليه ما نفعش معاك هنا ليه؟ قال له انت الرئيس بتاع نفسك ومركزك قد كده وقد كده، هتيجي تخدم معانا هنا؟ قال له معلش جربني يمكن انفع. هو ما كانش مطمن له قوي، لكن حب يختبره ويديله درس ويشوف عنده استعداد صحيح انه يسلم حياته لربنا عشان ربنا يستعمله بالطريقة اللي ربنا شايفها مش اللي هو شايفها. فقال له طيب انا هعينك في الاول انك تنظف الجزم بتاعة الناس اللي بيخدمه وتلمعها. في الوقت ده طبعا الناس كانت بتمشي كتير والطرق ما كانتش نظيفة زي دلوقتي، فكان على اخر النهار كل واحد يرجع الجزمة بقى ما تتشافش ومطينة بطين، فكان لازم كل يوم اخر النهار واحد يلم الجزم ينظفها وإيه ويحط لها ورنيش ويلمعها. فقال له عليك انت الشغلانة دي، الناس اللي بيلفوا طول النهار يخدموا دول ويرجعوا، اما يرجعوا بالليل هيجيبوا لك الجزم بتاعتهم تنظفها وتلمعها. قعد اخر الليل كده بقى انا جاي من اخر الدنيا وسايب العظمة والقباها، ده انا ما كنت اخش الكنيسة كانت الدنيا تتقلب زي ما احنا بنعمل مع الاسقف يعني لا مؤاخذة، ويجي هنا يقول لي لمع الجزم. قعد زعلان على نفسه قوي وابتدى ينظف الجزمة الأولانية ويلمعها، وهو بيلمعها كده ربنا كشف عن عينيه وابتدى يشوف إيد يسوع وهي بتغسل أرجل التلاميذ، وقال ياه بقى يسوع ملك الملوك ورب الأرباب انحنى تحت رجلين التلاميذ عشان يغسل لهم رجليهم. طبعا رجلهم ما كانتش نظيفة زي ما احنا رجلنا نظيفة قوي دلوقتي، كان بيمشي تقريبا حافيين، فيعني كان حالها بالويل. فيسوع غسلها ونشفها وتعلم الدرس وقال ده 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 ده, ده, ده المدخل للخدمة، صحيح انا اتحطيت في المكان ايه اللي يناسبني. فربنا بيدعو كل واحد مننا النهاردة، فيا ترى هنقول مع العدرة هو زي انا امة الرب، انا عبدك يا رب تكلم يا رب فإن عبدك سامع، ولا لا شوف بقى يسوع أنا أختار دي وسيب دي، والوصية الفلانية ممكن نتفهم فيها من الوصية العلانية فدي صعبة. لا مفيش فصال، الدعوة كانت للعذراء لتكون أما للمخلص، ودعوة للتقديس، ودعوة للخدمة وللألم، وردها كان إيه؟ هو ذا أنا أمة الرب. الدعوة لنا أيضا للخلاص، للتقديس، للخدمة، للألم. يا ترى رد فعل كل واحد مننا إيه؟ يا ريت قبل ما نروح البيت النهاردة نشوف هنرد نقول إيه، مستعدين نلمع الجزم وننظفها ولا إيه، هنختار اللي على كيفنا ونسيب اللي مش على كيفنا. ولإلهنا المجد
او مي شنسي مي تشي طيور تشي سينتو تيرو او تيرو جنتو بمشوشوني بارثينوس تي ثيوتو كوسماريا اور برنس فينيري ايغون او تنجس نفتيرن تي ثيوتو كوسماريا تما بمب Tieren tefkanen novina nevon jefes marotin jefiotin mefshiri nembeb nevmaet oeb Tetereya zinci kevun ten oştem mostenti ona
peace of your only one, the Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
Praying for the peace of the one Holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church of God.
Let
that which extends from one end of the world to the other. Uskur ya Rabbi Batrikin al-Abb al-Mukarram Reis al-Kan al-Baba Anbata Wadrus.
Salam and al-Rais Kanatna al-Baba al-Anbata Wadrus al-Thani Baba Batrik Reis al-Sakif al-Madiyya al-Azman al-Iskandariya wa Sayyar Sakifatna al-Usud Uqsain.
Ya Rabbi
احفظ حفظان احفظهم لنا سنين كثيرة وأزمنة سالمة. Remember, O Lord, the salvation of this place that is yours, and every place in every monastery of our Orthodox fathers.
Pray for the salvation of the world and of this city of ours, and of all cities, districts, islands, and monasteries.
Lord, have mercy.
And every city, in every country, and every district, and the villages, and all their adornments, save us all from famine, plague, earthquake, drowning, fire, captivity by barbarians, the sword of the stranger, and the rising of heretics.
Lord, have mercy.
And let us ask God the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord, the God and Savior, Jesus Christ. We ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind. Graciously accord, O Lord, the air of the heaven, the fruits of the earth, the waters of the river, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field this year.
Pray for the air of the heaven, the fruits of the earth, the rising of the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field, that Christ our God may bless them, have compassion on his creation which his hands have made, and forgive us our sins.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Lead them to their measure according to your grace. Give joy to the face of the earth. May it for us be abundantly water, and its fruit be plentiful. Prepare it for sowing and harvesting. Manage our life as deemed fit. Bless the crown of the year with your goodness for the sake of the poor of your people, though the door from the traveler, the stranger, and the for the sake of us all who entreat you and seek your holy name, for the eyes of everyone wait upon you, for you give them food in due season. Deal with us according to your goodness, O you who give food to all flesh. Fill our hearts with joy and gladness, that we too, having sufficiency in everything, always may abound in every good deed.
Lord, have mercy.
Then let us ask God the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord, the God and Savior Jesus Christ. We ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind. Remember, O Lord, our assemblies.
Pray for this holy church and for our assemblies.
Lord, have mercy.
And that they may be to us without obstacle or hindrance, that we may hold them according to your holy and blessed will, houses of prayer, houses of purity, houses of blessings. Grant them, O Lord, to us and to your servant who shall come after us forever. Thus, the worship of idol utterly fruit from the world, Satan and all his evil of power tremble and humiliate under our feet speedily. All unfastened investigator do abolish, may all dissension of corrupt heresy seize the enemy of your holy church, as at all time, now also humiliate, strip their vanity, show them their weakness speedily, bring down a veil, their counsel, their intrigues, their madness, which they commit against us. O Lord, bring them to no avail, disperse their counsel, O Lord, who disperse the counsel of Ahithophel. رب الإله ويتفرق جميع أعدائك وليهرب من قدامك كل مبغض اسمك القدوس. أما شعبك فليكن بالبركة والوفر والرضا والرضا. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and give us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom of God.
Merry stones, sing songs, ben shoy. Nobion son Kyrie.
Bow their heads beneath your head until كتب نبماتي سيدنا
ربي يسوع المسيح ابن الله وكلمة الأب والذي قطع كل ربطات خطايانا من قبل ألم وخلص المحيي الذي نفخ في وجه تلاميذ القديسين رسل الأطهار قال لهم اقبل الروح القدس من غفرت لهم خطاياهم غفرت لهم من أمسكتموه عليه أمسكت. You also, our Master, have granted those who are in the priesthood through your holy apostles in your holy church at all times to forgive sin upon the earth and to bind and to loose every bond of iniquity. Now also we ask and teach your goodness, O he loves mankind, for your servants, my fathers, my brethren, my sisters, my own weakness, those who bow their heads before your holy glory, dispense to us your mercy. Loose every bond of our sins, if we have committed any sin against you knowingly or unknowingly, through anguish of heart, whether in deed or word or from faint-heartedness. O Master, who knows the weakness of men, is the good one who loves mankind. O God, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. باركنا طاهرنا حللنا حال سائر شعبك املأنا من خوفك قومنا إرادتك الصالح المقدسة المرضية لك أنت هو إلهنا والمجد والكرام والعز والسجود لك بك مع أبيك الصالح والروح القدس المحي المساوي لك الآن كل وان دهدور كلها أمين
أمين. كيريا لايسون كيريا لايسون كيريا لايسون كاسما أروم أوتا ألي إيطو أسنم بكيوتنا Osnem bebne ehavma et o برد بيا انت تتعطى تتعطى ماريا امشو اوي صاري شرت اوتو كبرتن انتو كفنو تبر شفنا كنجي بيغو خنسيون بيتيناك هنا نبكي خنيرو سالين سمغالينو من شرك خريتو مني ماريا او كيريوس ميتا سو اغيوت استين او باتير باسيل انسين ابنت اغيون جنون سندون سنتو نرماتو اغيون ديكيو استين او باتير ايقويسين ابنت اغيون زوين اقراني Sin,
benente evion don seneboraneion podnevmatagio
vimenos iesti obeti rarafin sebente evion stavros
Your name and I was comforted.
O King of the ages and God of all
gods, Christos be Christos benoti be alisenos be tabis be bento diaver tomatikos.
Jesus Christ,
our God, of the Holy Spirit and of Mary, the وقلب حزننا وكل ضيقنا إلى فرح وتهليل كل Let us worship him and sing about his mother, the Virgin Mary, the beautiful God.
Enten worship olchen oesmi en selil jesherene Marias mach menuhin.
Hail to you, Mary, the salvation of Father Adam. Hail to you, Mary, the mother of the refuge. Hail to you, O Mary, the rejoicing of Eve. Hail to you, O Mary, the joy of all generations.
Salam lak ya Maryam, farah habi lil bar. Salam lak ya Maryam, el azar al hafiya. Salam lak ya Maryam, خلاص نوح. سلام لك يا مريم غير الدنسة هادئة.
Hail to you, Mary, the grace of Abraham. Hail to you, Mary, the unfading crown. Hail to you, Mary, the redemption of Saint Isaac. Hail to you, O Mary, the mother of the holy.
Salam lak ya Maryam, ya dalil Yaqub. Salam lak ya Maryam, rabawat mudafa. Salam lak ya Maryam, fakhri ya Huza. Salam lak ya Maryam, ya Sayyid.
Hail to you, Mary, the preaching of Moses. Hail to you, Mary, the mother of the Master. Hail to you, Mary, the honor of Samuel. Hail to you, Mary, the pride of Israel.
Salam lak ya Maryam, sabat ayyub al-bar. Salam lak ya Maryam, من الحجر الكريم. سلام لك يا مريم يا أم الحبيب. سلام لك يا مريم ابنات الملك داود.
Hail to you, Mary, the friend of Solomon. Hail to you, Mary, exaltation of the just. Hail to you, Mary, the redemption of Isaiah. Hail to you, O Mary, the healing of Jeremiah.
Salam lak ya Maryam, ilm hizqiyal. Salam lak ya Maryam, ni'mat Daniel. Salam lak ya Maryam,
قوة إلي. السلام لك يا مريم نعمة إليشا شيريني ماريا انتي تيوتوكون شيريني ماريا مغنيسوس بخريستون شيريني ماريا تيشرومبي اتنسون شيريني ماريا مغنيوس تيون
شيريني ماريا اتغير مصرينا سنجني ابروفيتس تيوان جو اموت ببناتي بلوغوت اتغير شساركس انخيل انومت غواين اتصاجم بسريتي.
You are truly exalted more than the rod of Aaron. Oh, full of grace, what is the rod but Mary? For it is the symbol of her virginity.
حبلتي وولدتي بغير مبادة ابن العلي الكلمة الذاتي
صلواتها
وشفاعتها. افتح لنا يا رب باب الكنيسة.
I entreat you, O Mother of God, keep the gates of the church open to the faithful. Let us ask her to intercede for us before beloved, that he may forgive us. Nifte bendi silai tonar shi angeli Emnonanen abimbo men shere Maria anke charito meni O kire yos me tanto amoinini le ostiro Enten nabgashi angelos emgo emmus te shere Maria marji mi gareno emot O Ebshoi Shavne Mesherete O Toke Ton Koron Ton Kosmon Ton Logon Ton Betro Shere Mariam Kechari Tomeni O Kireyos Metaso Sherete O Toke Ton kosmon, ton koron, ton lagon, ton petro, sheret shelet, sheret save, kechari, tomeni, o kireyo, metaso, sherete, o toke, ton ebnevma, keibo, meni, tis bene, bene, mi pev, mi pere, Mem tefte the odoxas te ke onogons sarko ki dinamis in oranon angelon ete ki tesin ambenet robis everenete avonti silai tonarci Ni Athena Baptisma Tonarshi Angeli Rashi Mariam Kechari Tomeni O Ireios Metaso Sherete Otoke Shere Banageia Barteneia Shere Meterte Sotire Ya Rashi Mariam Edere Asen Fevnuti Rashid Barteno Setoat Rashid Mavim Becheresto Shere Etive Shere Osemne Shere Meterte Oecheresto Shere 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 Tzave Ratit mavim ben sotir Rashi bi oinem bi kosmos Shere avti achor avti Stonar shi angeli راشم الطايو امت لافن جب خورن سن انجلوس راشي مريم كي خريتو مني او كيريو متا تو افلوغي منوس انجينك سين كفلوغي منوس تيس كاربيس بسكاري O Sara Shere Mariam ke khari to meni O Kiriyos me ta so tizmaroten to khenni Eyo mi tizmaroten ke bekar bo teni te gharash Mariam ke khari to meni O Kiriyos Meta soar presve vinere ego nodin kushin niftirin ti theotokos Mariat mavnisos becheristos in tefkainin novina nevol aminip oron tetirini moinanin tekirini seninanin tekirini karin novina nevol
Gore volin nigajen teti ekliseya Aristophteros en neskenta ene Mano il benno di venten miti Tino gene voen tebe pio Nembe nemma suave Te fes moeron tiren en teftovo Ennen iten teftalen choni Cholin tenen psikinen en soma Tenoshtem moko becheren zon Neme kioten ahatos Nembe nemma to I'm Jackie, to the morn, hail to you, O Mary, the pride of our race, the very and true queen, the pure symbol of grace.
Hail to the throne of God, the second heaven, the mother of our Savior, the salvation of all men.
Hail to the pure virgin, the help of mankind, the daughter of David, who leaves no one behind.
Hail to her who appeared to millions of and converted many to become children of God.
Hail to her who received the angel Gabriel and did bear in her womb the salvation of Israel.
Hail to the ever-Virgin who carried in her head Emmanuel, before whom all the angels stand. Hail to her who appeared on the domes of Zaytun as a shining figure of light, as bright as the sun at noon.
Hail to the undefiled, the perpetual virgin who brought us peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Hail to her who heard Gabriel's salutation, proclaiming unto her the Messiah's visitation.
Hail to the new who brought us salvation. Forget not your children in the hour of temptation.
Hail to the mother of God, blessed by all generations, the handmaid of God, worthy of all exaltation.
Hail to the censer carrying the divine ember in the presence of the Lord, the children remember.
Hail to the pure vessel, bearer of the great mystery, and through her once fulfilled the promise to the ancestry.
Hail to the glorious one who is to be called blessed by all the generations, by us and all the rest. Hey, 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 Yeah.
Mariyati Aayeya Mariyati Ba Arteno Sa Echeyo
with his hymn, remember us before the Lord, that he may forgive us our sins.
فيهم والذين رقدوا يا ربنا يا حب واخواتنا الذين في كل شدة يا رب أعنا وإياهم.
May God bless us all and let us bless his holy name, and may his grace continually be always upon our mouth.
Every step in a year, on open choice and left the empty, the otoko. Maria, smart and bent, so tear. Can in no
read, I won't give his mother than Jeff, your name, she in them, my own. Today, as a jink, all the noise, the most empty on us, Kirian. Eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Ya Rab usmane, Ya Rab urhamne, Ya Rab ubarikne.
Min alin oyan sevtrike, yoke agyobne matriken kai. Kesosan stone onan amin tronje bohem goem mugyobin chus. Jesus be Christos is moni air in tete Nemni moem viaro, nemni siti, nemni simare Begnain te kirini o in toften be Daon so tiem mono o nainan Kiri eleison, kiri eleison Kiri evlogison, emin is moero, is moero Is timen tanya koni evon gompi es mo
Be Christos ben noti
Emin es en sho
O Christ, the King of Peace, give us your peace, grant us your peace, forgive us our sins, for yours the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Let us pray, thankfully saying, Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Amen. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, so we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thy kingdom, the power, and the glory forever.
والآن محبة الله الآب ونعمة الابن وحيد شركة موطأة الروح القدس فلتكن مع جميعكم. Go in peace, the peace of the Lord.